We look up. We look up. Because they're coming in. Now we've been doing a drifter over here and it's been in great shape. Now we're on upper slalom glade. They left a big mound of snow there. Oh yeah, this is in great shape. And the Nordicas are handling them beautifully. Oh yeah, this is a great shape. Now it's gonna get wet tomorrow and the temperatures are gonna drop on Friday night. So it's gonna be polar on Saturday. So stop by Ski House, get tuned. Get fitted, and then get your winter on at Stratton. Woo! That was good. First run of the morning. So as you can see, lift line is nothing but natural cover, just like the Sun Bowl. So you're going to have your brownouts because it's only 24 inches of snow there. So that's why we're staying on the groom stuff for now. Oh, that's a beautiful way to go into a ski run for an instructor. Did you see that? Woo! So you will get some ice in between some moguls on the ungroomed stuff. So we're looking up. Yeah, it's gonna get busy today. I saw a steady stream of cars. All right. And we're gonna head to Sun Tanner. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, because there's still plenty of winter left at Stratton.